All right, if you ever get a couple of DVDs or more stuck in a slot DVD, all you need is a credit card and some electrical tape folded on the sticky side. Like that. All you do is try to hit eject a couple times, see if you can get grip of it. Stick your credit card in. Voila, comes out the DVD.